One Last Pitch, written by Mr. Harry Connick Jr., kind of deals into the New Orleans style of stride and boogie and ragtime piano.
One of my favorite styles, I'll have to admit. You know, I'm really into the whole Dr. John and Professor Longhair and all that stuff, so I think that's great. Well, so everybody, Local Spins Live with Mark Kahny.
Yeah.